why people are here and what it's all about and what their relationship is like with this place.
Being on site definitely informs my work as much as it does yours, but in a very different way.
Try and get really under the skin of how and why we develop relationships with different places or different objects. Jenny and I operate mainly, I'd say, as sounding boards for one another.
Yeah.
So we have a shared experience in a place.
I've been doing quite a bit of work with postcards in general, and this whole coastline and the history of this coastline, the industry of this coastline, is very relevant to how we're perceiving it.